I'd like to add an item to the agenda. A resolution of the Governing Authority of DeKalb County to review Senate Bill 202. The purpose is to enforce the Governing Authority's long-standing commitment to voting rights and access to the ballot and to explore avenues to reduce any adverse effects on DeKalb County and its citizens of Senate Bill 202. The impact is to ensure fair and safe elections in DeKalb County. I recommend to approve the resolution and direct that the county attorney research and provide for the governing authority within 30 days recommendations of any and all legal avenues to fight implementation of Senate Bill 202 and other voter suppression legislation promulgated in or enacted by the state of Georgia. And two, the county executive assistant in consultation and conferring with the department, with the director of the Department of Voter Registration and Elections to research and provide the governing authority within 30 days recommendations of any and all legal methods and procedures available to maintain and expand equal access to the ballot box and the polls consistent with Senate Bill 202. We all know that with this Senate Bill 202, I don't have to go back to explain what the bill encompasses. And of course, in my opinion, it is a very similar form of Jim Crow tactics in trying to suppress the vote. We want to ensure fair and safe elections in DeKalb County, Georgia. And with that, I yield back.